Luke Paddock will now challenge Derby's Myron Mills for the IBF Youth Lightweight title this weekend. The block switch boxer 182 was set to face Gossip's Adam Haig for the strap before Haig pulled out of the fight for personal reasons on Saturday. Undefeated Mills 90 has stepped in at late notice for the showdown at Walsall Town Hall on Saturday, the 14th of October. Mills was set to appear on manager Clifton Mitchell's Friday 13th show in Derby on Friday, but the chance to compete for a version of a world title was too good an opportunity to turn down. "I'd only found out about this fight yesterday," Mills told BCBpromotions.com. "I don't know much about Luke. I've heard he's a skilled boxer, but my opponent doesn't make too much of a difference to me. It's still a fight at the end of the day. The only thing that's changed is the weight I've got to make and the fact it's for an IBF title, which is a big thing. I'm coming in to steal the show and take the belt home. I'm disappointed Adam pulled out, but that's boxing," added Paddock. "All the hard work has been done now, and Myron comes into this with an undefeated record and plenty of good things being said about him. Fair play to him for stepping up. It's a great match and a tough fight for us both, but that's how it should be. We're fighting for a version of a world title. I'm in the shape of my life, I'm fully focused and I'm ready to go. I'd like to thank my team and Myron's team for all their hard work in making this match." Paddock and Mills will weigh in at the Grosvenor Casino, Walsall, on Friday, 13th. British middleweight, Andrew Robinson, Birmingham super welterweight, Jordan Clayton, Birmingham heavyweight, Nathan Stevens, Cameroon and Switzerland light heavyweight, Emmanuel Musinga, Tividale welterweight, Ryan Stewart Davies, and Birmingham bantamweight, Ejaz Ahmed, all feature on the undercard. Tickets for the world awaits are priced at £35 general admission, £40 on the door and £60 VIP ringside to include buffet and waitress service, and can be purchased by calling 0845-111-2900.